If you want to lose up to 5 pounds in the next 7 days, this is exactly what you should do. Number one, replace your carbs with fruit and vegetables. Simply put, carbs are the easiest macronutrient to eat. But if you try to get the same amount of carbs through fruit and vegetables, you'll be fuller for a lot longer, which means you won't eat of them as much. Number two, get 10,000 steps per day. No workouts, nothing like that. Just 10,000 steps. It's super simple. You don't get really sore from it, and it's very, very sustainable. 10,000 steps, nothing more. Number three is adopt intermittent fasting. Have an eating window between 12 p.m. and 8 p.m. Now, why you want to do this is because you usually snack a lot before you go to sleep. But if you stop your eating window before you go to sleep around 8 p.m. or so, you'll find that you won't be snacking as much. And as a result, you won't be taking in as many calories, and you just end up losing weight. I hope this helps.